Welcome to this brief guide on sending scheduled messages in Microsoft Teams. Have you ever found yourself in a scenario where you need to be able to send a Teams message, but you want to make sure that you're sending it at the right time for your recipient? Today I'm going to show you how to use scheduled messages in Teams to make this a reality. Here I have my Microsoft Teams client open, and I've got a chat open with my colleague Jill. And what I'm going to do on this lovely Friday morning is I'm going to send her a GIF. So here I'm looking at the selection of GIFs. I'm going to choose a lovely little dancing bird here. And I'm going to type in a bit of a short message here. I'm just going to say, Happy Friday, throw in an emoji. And because it's a long weekend for us here in Australia, I'm going to say long weekend ahead. Now, normally, when I want to send this message, I would just use the send icon in the bottom right-hand corner of the compose box. However, it's currently 7:30 in the morning, and I don't want to send this message until Jill is online, which is likely around about 9 o'clock. So I simply right-click on the send icon, and now I have a brand new option where I can select the date, as well as the time, so I can choose any half-hour block. So I'm going to say 9 a.m. in this instance. And when I select 9 a.m., I can then choose to send at the scheduled time, or if I don't wish to, I can actually use the close icon here, but I'm going to choose send at scheduled time. And now what you'll see above my message is I see a little message that lets me know if I select the send icon, this is going to deliver my message to Jill on Friday at 9 a.m. So now I simply hit send, and I get a little pop-up of my message letting me know that it's going to be sending it at 9 a.m. and I have a little clock icon in the bottom right-hand corner to let me know that that message is scheduled. So despite the fact that it's 7:30 in the morning, I've sent my message, I can get onto my next task, but I know that Jill's going to get that message at 9 a.m. And that is the scheduled messages feature in Microsoft Teams. I hope you find this tip extremely useful, and I'll catch you in my next video. Thanks for watching. If you'd like to see more content like this, be sure to check out the channel, and if you like what you see, don't forget to hit that subscribe button.